Keith Cooks is one. They talk about all sorts of different types of potatoes that we don't got. Oh, sorry. Taters. And I put them here, but I'm going to work on the sauerkraut here, so. He, at one time, if you don't do it, he will literally put it between his paws, put his nose into it, and look up. He has done that to me a couple times. Gotta get it on pictures. Oh! Corey! Cora. Hello, sir. Good night. How you doing? I'm doing good. How are you doing? And thank you for dropping in on us again. Yeah, welcome back. Yeah, it's been a, like usual, I'm feeling much better already. It's all your guys' fault. And that, I love cooking, so I'm weird that way. It's not weird. I'll stop babbling any minute now. So we got the sauerkraut one, Polish sauerkraut pierogi. Uh-oh. That didn't sound good. Alright. Phone needs help, and I'll take pictures later. So we're going to do a half recipe. This is 2 pounds of sauerkraut, so I need a quarter of this. That's another thing that we should do. We have a recipe that we, well, like all recipes, you modify it to suit your own purposes. We called it German lasagna. And, you know, you can do it the way the recipe was originally written. It had juniper berries in it, which I am allergic to. So we dropped the juniper berries, and instead of bow tie pasta, I think that's what the recipe called for, we do lasagna noodles. It's just sour cream, sauerkraut, and the noodles. And we put in kielbasa.
It calls for the wide noodles, but it would,